Let's go to Weasley. Good evening, Weasley.
Hello.
Hello.
This is Big Weasley calling in from Sweden, named after the famous character in the Harry Potter universe. I was just wondering, what are your thoughts about the movie Breaking to Electric Boogaloo, made by Sam Firstenberg? Have you seen it?
I have seen it, yes.
What did you think about it?
I think it's a lot of fun. I don't think it's as powerful as the original Electric Boogaloo movie.
Really?
Yeah, I think the first one's way better.
I really like Turbo in this one.
Tell me why. Tell me why, Weasley, from the Harry Potter universe.
Yeah, I don't know. I really connected with Michael Chambers' character.
Yep.
I think he made a big performance this movie, and especially this movie, I think just proves it's an excellent movie from the fact that Armand White, do you know Armand White?
Yes.
He considers it to be a superb movie.
Yeah. Well, don't worry. Who cares about, you know, people in the industry, what they think? A movie, to me, you know, some movies that have been... had terrible reviews or laughed at by the people in Hollywood have been, for me, the most thought-provoking, powerful movies. And listen, if you connected with... The connection that you have with this Electric Boogaloo movie is what's important. How does it make you feel when you watch it?
It makes me feel very emotional. Like I really can connect with the characters. Like I'm in their shoes, dancing right there on the stage. Mm. That's what it makes me feel like.
Does it cry? What, do you cry?
I did cry a couple of times, actually.
What bit of the Electric Boogaloo movie made you cry?
Like, literally all of it. I was crying throughout the whole movie.
Wow.
It was just so beautiful.
And can you break dance? Can you do the Electric Boogaloo?
I can definitely do the Electric Boogaloo.
Could you do some for us now? I know that this is a radio and you're on the phone, so we can't see it, but I'd love to hear you, Electric Boogaloo.
Yeah, I'll do some Electric Boogaloo right now.
Okay, thanks, man. Thanks, man. Get out of bed.
Okay.
Here we go.
I'm on the floor.
Away in your own time, Weasley. Electric Boogaloo on the phone.
Okay. Am I doing this a cappella, or...?
Can we give him some music?
Well, would you like some music, or do you want it Acapulco?
Give me some music.
Right.
Give me a beat.
Okay.
Give him a beat.
Hang on a minute, let's get...
Give me a nice tune.
Hang on a minute, music. Here we go.
Preferably some Italian disco.
Oh, you want Italian disco. Okay, not a problem. Italian disco coming up. Got that genre. Here we go. Here it comes.
Can't wait for this.
I'm ready.
Oh, hang on a minute. I've muted.
Do you need to warm up or something first? Oh, here we go.
Yeah.
Away you go.
Just doing some side steps. I hope I'm not put on your hit list right now for being on this.
No, not at all. You're doing a great job, but Weasley. Keep going. Can you spin on your head?
Oh, I'm on the floor. I'm doing some spins. Oh, my room is a little small.
Your room's a bit small, is it?
Yeah, I hit my heel in something. I don't know anyone. It's a bit dark in here as well.
Okay, well, I don't listen. If you've hit your heel in something, we should probably stop there. I don't want any injuries.
I can keep going forever.
Okay.
Well, we don't want any Electric Boogaloo related breakages.
Weasley, listen, it's been great stuff. Do call us again, won't you?
Yeah.
Thanks, man.
Bye.
There we go. Okay. He hit his heel on something.
You've got to clear your dance area, guys. You've got to clear your dance area.
And that does mean both meanings, actually cleaning the area you're dancing in and shaving off your pubes.
Oh, my God. The late night lip service for lovers, loners, and lounge lizards.
Well, where exactly is your accent from?
The late night alternative with Iain Lee.
Oh, I've forgotten your name already, excuse me.
On Talk Radio.